Listen up.
Okay, time for the meeting.
Okay, meeting adjourned.
All right, I'm gonna bust loose. But damn.
What's up?
Nothing. I was just thinking we should choose a code name for you too.
A code name?
I'm Skull, he's Joker, and that's Mona.
Judging by your costume...
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff, so... What do you think?
You're going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this.
What do you want to be called then?
Something better than just a little cat. Maybe... Panther? That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
Huh? Why?
'Cause it sounds more... ferocious?
She's a cougar.
Don't call me that! More importantly, Kamoshida.
Oh, right. Let's go. All right, let's start fresh and get going.
It's game time from this point forward. I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
My master would like a word with you.
The prisoner has returned!
Well done. It seems you have remembered my words. You truly make it worth rehabilitating you. I am not attempting to withhold information from you. The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time. Once you encounter friends who share your aesthetics and discover your place in reality, only then will I explain it all. Such a day should not be far off. This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing. Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona. That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end, we must execute your persona. Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you. Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones.
Thank you.
I see. A strong persona indeed. Excessive power only leads to destruction. Pretty tough. Not terrible, but not impressive. You okay with this? Excessive power only leads to destruction. I see. A strong persona indeed. Terrible, but not impressive. You okay with this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. Girls, let us begin.
I am Arsene, the other you who exists within. Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side. We shall meet again when your fate reaches its conclusion.
Let's go. All right.
Ah, how impressive. A stronger persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new strength.
Its worth will be made clearer when you return to the field of battle.
Gather personas and bring them here. Gather a great many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even stronger personas. Developing your powers as such will play an integral role in the stand against ruin.
So that your rehabilitation goes well, we have a variety of rituals to choose in regard to executions.
And depending on the effort you put in, our master might consider further development of new rituals. Cry your tears of joy, inmate.
Your heart is steadily gaining the strength of rebellion. It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed. In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it. That is a thief's skill, allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the dark. I believe you can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Now then, if you have any requests, we will heed them. It's me.
How goes the rehabilitation?
You'd like to read the compendium?
Time for some rehabilitation! Let's execute him!
Let us begin the search. Fusion.
You changed.
Are you finished? It is time, inmate.
Something wrong? You were just standing around all of a sudden.
Why are you spacing out like that? It's kind of hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Let's just say he's a man of high caliber. We're counting on you, Joker!
Hey! Let's go!
Let's do it!